Een streling, niet van een mens, maar van een robot. Het is een knipoog van een ontwerper na de coronacrisis, toen lijfelijk contact werd gemist. Tijdens de Dutch Design Week spelen kunstenaars hierop in.
So this is an interactive experience where two people have to be connected at the same time, otherwise it doesn't work. You can see two cabins, one person goes inside one cabin, the other one over here. And they can establish an intimate encounter with each other at a distance using the elements inside. I thought that there were a lot of people feeling very lonely during the corona crisis. There was no way that we could touch each other. We have a lot of screens, we have a lot of, you know, phone calls, but that bodily interaction, that bodily touch, we are missing. And I think that's how we express love with each other.
Om het net echt te laten voelen, zijn de vingers gemaakt van siliconen en zijn ze warm, net als echte handen.
It feels kind of nice, also strange if you look at the machine because that's quite present, but as soon as I look away, I can enjoy it without prejudice, without thinking it's a machine caressing me.
Het wordt wat warm.
It's become hot.
Yeah, it's body temperature.
Ah. From here you can control the caressing machine on the other side. I can see live footage from the cabin with the caressing machine. The moment I'm going to start caressing the surface of the sculpture, the fingers are going to start moving.
Ook Sophia Schulen raakte geïnspireerd door corona, of eigenlijk verveeld. Toen er niets meer te doen was, besloot ze haar ochtendroutine maar wat interessanter te maken.
So this is the first step of my morning routine. I start by making myself a tea. In this installation, you would wait until the hot iron is hot, then take your water and make it sizzle down into the glass. I did this because during the first lockdown, I lived alone in a tiny apartment, couldn't go anywhere, couldn't do anything. So I really tried to do the things that were left to do, which is just normal everyday stuff, but then in ways that really entertain me and brighten my mood and just, yeah, start my day right. After making my tea, I always drink it with milk and stir it. So in this installation, you can see how else to stir a tea playfully. The balloons are attached to a straw attached to the spoon. So you let go of the balloons, but they can't leave. Air comes out and they stir around like crazy. So build kind of a balloon engine to stir your tea for you. So this is actually how you would butter your toast. You put the already toasted toast down, then you light up the candles, wait until they heat up the metal ruler, put a slice of butter on here and then let it melt onto the toast. So it's a butter slide if you want.
Tijdens de Design Week zijn de ontwerpen nog te zien op het voormalig Campina-terrein.